right? Cap 13 bolt holding on. See, it's got six mounting holes. Holds half inch tooling this way. In this slot, it holds 3/4 by 5/8 or 3/4 by 1/2 inch tooling. Sticks straight out. This slot here, inch wide, 1/4 inch thick tooling like a sever blade in here. Pretty easy to move, easy to use, pretty quick. Simple mounting plate, just adapts, bolts down. Over where our slides go. The center line of this is offset by roughly 3/4 of an inch back behind center, which really doesn't seem to affect the cutting that much. It does an alright job. But I'll tell you right now, A, cheers, mate.